can see our crowd is mingling with American Idol's reigning champ, Phillip Phillips is here. You know, his debut single, Home, climbed to number one on the iTunes chart, became an anthem of sorts during the Olympics. He's here. He's going to perform for us in just a bit. I am Wen, Savannah Guthrie, alongside Natalie.
By Toyota.
Back now at 8:50 with the reigning American Idol champion, Phillip Phillips. His coronation song, Home, which was used as NBC's theme for the U.S. Women's Olympics gymnastics team, just went platinum. Well, now Phillip is hard at work on his debut album. Good morning to you, Phillip. It's good to see you.
Good to see you as well.
We were hoping to see you last spring. You were supposed to be here for a performance, and you had to have kidney surgery. So I wanted to ask how you're feeling and how you're doing.
I'm doing good. Just taking it easy and taking it slow. So trying to make it.
I know. People probably can't imagine that you did what you did on American Idol, delivering so many flawless performances, and yet you weren't even feeling at your best. How are you doing now? How has the tour been?
It's going really well. Just having a lot of fun going to the different cities and seeing all these new people and new things and playing with these guys and just having fun.
Well, the song Home is such a favorite. It's become kind of an anthem, certainly around the Olympics. But I know you're working on your record, writing your own songs. Are you excited to get out there and show people what you write as a songwriter?
Yeah, I'm excited just to, you know, tell my own stories and maybe, you know, people will connect with it and enjoy them like I do. So.
Well, this, as we mentioned before, Home went platinum. That's your first single, and it sold a million copies.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I never thought any of this would ever happen, so it's just a true blessing.
Well, we wanted to show you something that your record company wanted to surprise you with, which, you know, you're a genuine star if you've got one of these hanging in your office. Guys like it. I heard a nice back
that
there.
I haven't even seen it. This is a surprise.
I know. It's a surprise. Okay, so you can feast your eyes on that while you play Home. Phillip, I have to ask you, what is your middle name?
We don't speak of the middle name.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just kidding.
It's not Phillip, is it?
It's not Phillip.
Okay.
Not Phillip.
All right, Phillip Phillips with Home. Congratulations, and we'll let you take it away.
Thank you.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down. I'm gonna make this place yours.
Philip Phillips. Thank you so much. Philip, do you really think the American Idol judges need to be a little tougher?
Ah, yeah. For sure.
Well, maybe you're just too good. Maybe that's why they weren't tough on you.
No.
Congratulations to you. It sounds great. You all sounded great. Thank you. We'll be back with much more of Today right after this.